Wow. I added a little bead of clay to the outboard wing tip to open up the turn a tad, and looks like it was the trick. It'll tend to swing to the right then, once the power goes out. That looks pretty good though. There it is. At least it's not like a hard right, you know, it just sort of flattens out and swings over. I like that.